girls. They're all about stashing things for later when they'll be valuable. A behavior we can learn a lot from. And as you tidy up for 2018, Lindsey Granger has a few items you should hold on to because they may be worth big money. It's on The Breakdown.
Garage sales and eBay are great ways to cash in on old things.
Got it at $475. Anybody else? Sold them right here, $450.
But owner of Blue Leaf Estate Auctions, Roland Hill, says your best bet may be auctioning them off.
To sell through an auction is kind of your best bet. You don't have people showing up at your home all hours of the night.
Auctioneers are available in almost every city to pick up any item that fits the bill. Roland specializes in getting the most money for his customers, so he's showing us three vintage things that could be worth some cash.
Here we go. How about $10 here? Here, somebody give $100. $100 there, now I'm going to give $1.50. Now $200, you're not going to be $2.50.
First up, old money and metals. Check Grandma's house for silver dollar coins from the 1800s.
These old coins here, they're probably worth about
$30. $30 for a dollar?
Yeah, well, they're stamped into coins and they're old. How long do you think that's been?
Forever.
This $500 bill is worth about $1,200.
Wow, that's a good return on investment.
Roland says you can never go wrong holding on to old silver, gold, and vintage jewelry because metals continue to become more valuable. Next up, sports memorabilia.
Talk to me about why baseball is the most popular sports memorabilia to sell.
Because baseball, you can go to the game and you can pick up a ball and you can have one of the players sign it. You have baseball memorabilia like old gloves. They used to play ball with these, huh?
Those are so small.
Look at that.
Whose hand does this fit like a baby's?
Roland says that old glove can sell for nearly $100, and items signed by famous players can go for thousands. And finally, action figures and dolls, starting with Barbie dolls.
There's some Barbies that are from the 80s that are special. Maybe there's something different, a factory malfunction or something, or it was just a popular doll, or not so popular doll, or a limited edition.
Now, how much money are we talking for each of these dolls that you just named?
There's some dolls that could bring $500, $600, $700.
Roland says most Star Wars toys increase in value, and G.I. Joe with the Kung Fu grip is also a highly sought-after toy. Head to our website now to find out what items you have that may have more sentimental value than anything. Finding treasure in your old trash on The Breakdown.